Eleanora Fagan, April 7, 1915 through July 17, 1959. Professionally known as Billie Holiday, was an African-American jazz musician and songwriter with a career spanning nearly 30 years. Nicknamed Lady Day, her vocal style pioneered a new way of performing. Holiday was known for her vocal delivery, which made up for her limited range and lack of formal music education. While there were other jazz singers with equal talent, Billie Holiday had a voice that captured the attention of audiences all around the world. Holiday began singing in nightclubs in Harlem, New York. She was signed to Brunswick Records in 1935. Her final album, Lady in Satin, was released in 1958. Holiday received 4 Grammy Awards and was inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame in 1973. We will now perform one of Billie Holiday's most memorable jazz standards, Summertime.
Really? Yeah.